I know you have a few episodes left this city, or this season. Are there any episode issues you want to address coming up?
Ooh, I'm writing, literally this week I'm in New York, I'm writing an episode about porn.
Porn?
And I tell you, I'm doing a lot of research, you guys.
Yeah. That's good. And then that's a tax write-off.
Wait, you're paying for porn?
What?
I gotta teach you, I gotta...
But wait.
Cut those cameras off, you guys. There
are websites. Really, it's really high end.
It's really, you get the best porn. It's like the truffles of porn.
When you pay for it, they say your actual name.
Yeah. That's the word. That's hilarious. The girl screams your name. I would actually pay for like a virtual experience where a girl just screams my name my confidence skyrockets.
I know. Here's the thing. The only thing worse than someone walking in on you watching pornography would be somebody walking in on you watching virtual reality pornography.
Oh, my God.
Can you imagine having a helmet on?
Well, first of all, you can't see him walking in.
Yeah.
Because, as a kid, you grew up, watching, porn. And, you're trained to, first of all, you're like a ninja.
Yeah.
You're like, hey, Ma, what time are you coming home exactly? Yeah. It's like, oh, 4:58? We have 6 minutes. I think we can make it.
But then the helmet?
With the helmet, that's too much equipment. You gotta put that on. You gotta sign a waiver.
Yeah. All right, well, we're in agreement on that. So that's good. So I want to see that episode. That's exciting. And then this is exciting, too. You've got a film coming up with Susan Sarandon as well, The Meddler.
Lorene Scafaria, she is...
Lorene directed it?
Lorene is amazing.
She's a fantastic writer.
I genuinely love her. She's like an amazing director, amazing writer. It's based so much on her life, and Susan Sarandon just crushes it. And
that's great.
And it's such a fun movie, yeah. I play twins.
Do you really?
I play two of me.
Wow.
Which is too much.
Oh.
Of me.
Gotcha.
The movie's great. It's just too much of me.
Did you have to play with different personalities, or are you very similar?
I played it really close to the vest.
Wait,
It's just me.
Yeah.
And then kind of me again.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah.
So you're not known for your range.
Not known for my range. Yeah. I've played Gerard in most things that I've done.
Well, as a guy who also has his name in the title of the show, I have been there, my friend.
Why would we ever play anybody else?
Because nobody wants to see us play anybody else.
God bless you.
Thank you very much. Give it up for Gerard Carmichael, everybody. The Carmichael Show is here Sunday nights at 9 right here on NBC.